Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be reacting to a little bit something different. Usually I do like Family Guy funny moments. We're going to do South Park, not 25 minutes, that's for sure. Maybe like 10, 8, 10 minutes. Let's get it. I don't love South Park, but I think it's funny.
Psst, Cartman!
Yeah.
It's been a while since I've watched it.
Cartman, wake up! What the hell are you guys doing? Come on, we gotta go!
Where are we going?
We're gonna go save the little baby cows, badass.
What?
Why?
Because they're gonna get slaughtered tomorrow, butthole!
So?
So we can't let them die, douchebag. You're our friend. Now come help us.
Well, let's see. In the last 3.2 seconds, you've called me fatass, butthole, and douchebag. I really don't feel much like you guys' friend.
We're sorry. You are our friend. We need you to help us because friends stick together.
Wait, I thought you said we needed him because he has the Mission Impossible breaking and entering playset.
Damn it, Buttersby, shut up!
So you need me and my Mission Impossible breaking and entering playset?
Yes, we do. We're those little baby cows' only hope. Will you help us?
Yes. Yes, I will. If Kyle will kiss my black ass.
What?
Just give it a little kiss and I'll help.
Screw you, Cartman!
Okay, but if you want my help, you have to give it just a little kiss.
Kiss it.
Go on, dude. It's the only way.
No!
Kiss it. Come on, kiss it.
Just do it really fast and we can go.
Have Butters kiss it.
No, it has to be Kyle.
Joke.
Mr. Garrison, seriously, I have to go. Can I please be excused from class?
I don't know, Kyle. Did you ask Mr. Hat?
I don't want to ask Mr. Hat. I'm asking you.
Oh, I think you should ask Mr. Hat.
I even teach you, he says.
Mr. Hat,
may
I please
like
be
that.
Excused from class?
Well, Kyle.
No! You hear me? You go to hell! You go to hell and you die!
Stan, you know it's almost Valentine's Day.
I know.
Maybe we should go on a cruise or something.
I can't afford a cruise, dude.
I know, but we can make a little boat out of cardboard and pretend it's a cruise.
Shut up, Carmen.
That is so lame.
And then we could dress up in little costumes and pretend we're getting married.
What the hell are you doing, Carmen?
My mom said if you want to become a lesbian, you have to lick carpet.
Really?
Well, I got an Indigo Girl CD. The guy at the record store said it was perfect.
My mom said that if you want to be lesbian, you gotta lick carpet.
And I got these killer Birkenstocks. Hey, Ike.
Get out of my room, Kyle! I'm playing trucks!
Ike, I'm sorry, but I couldn't get us out of school Friday. I can't take you to Yo Gabba Gabba Live.
You promised!
I couldn't get in to see the principal, Ike.
What am I supposed to do, go see it myself? I'm a little baby. Who's gonna hold my fucking hand? You don't give a shit about how I feel!
Ike, I do, I just...
You just love pushing me around. Is that what you want to do, Kyle? Kick the baby? I'm ready, bro. Come on, Kyle. Kick the baby. Come on, bro. Kick the fucking baby. Let's see you try it, wuss.
Well, I'm in Japanese prison, load. Japanese prison got me down. Said I'm in Japanese prison, load. Don't be long here, my eyes are round.
Will you stop that?
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I...
Who knows what a little person is? Yes, over here.
A midget?
Not exactly. That term is actually considered offensive, and that's why Dr. Nelson goes from school to school, getting us all to think about what we say. He has 2 PhDs and has published 6 books. Please welcome David Nelson!
Good morning, students. How are we all feeling today? I would like to share with you all my...
No! Dude! No fucking way!
No, no, it's okay. He'll run out of steam here pretty soon.
Jersey, the better I feel.
Yeah, but you still have it in you. You saved my life, Kyle. Deep down inside, you're a monster.
But you're my little monster.
You know, I really have learned a lot, you guys. What Kyle said about imaginary things being real and Butters using his imagination, it makes me think that, well, maybe we all have the power to make things a reality. Oh, why, look, it's me. And there's Kyle. What's Kyle about to do?
Cartman, don't.
Oh, Kyle! What are you doing to my balls? Oh, look! It's Kyle sucking my balls!
Dude.
Oh, my God!
Oh, Kyle, you are gobbling those balls, aren't you? I told you you would suck my balls before this was over, didn't I, Kyle?
I'm not sucking your balls. That's imaginary.
No, Kyle, I believe you said that imaginary things are real.
That's true, you did.
Oh, look at you go, Kyle! Oh, you dirty girl! You love those balls!
Okay, children, let's take our seats. We have something very important to discuss. Due to recent events around the country, I've been instructed to teach you all about sexual harassment in school.
About what?
Now, does anybody know what sexual harassment means?
Oh, gosh.
Yes, Eric.
When you're trying to have intercourse with a lady friend, and some other guy comes up and tickles your balls from behind.
What do you think, Doctor?
Your son is suffering from severe dementia. He claims that the ghost of a dead friend talks to him. This is usually a sign of schizophrenia brought on by some tragic event in the child's past. I think it's best that we take him to the mental center and do some tests.
Oh, no! No!
All right, Butters, just try to relax. Doing just fine, Butters. Just stay perfectly still now, Butters. Good, you're gonna feel a little pinch now, Butters.
Don't worry, Mrs. Stotch. Whatever traumatized your son in his past, we'll find it.
Well, after 14 hours of testing, I can say Butters is definitely suffering from aggravated repressed memory syndrome. You see, Butters, when the brain wants to cover something up, it makes up images and sounds for you to hear.
So, the ghost was in my head the whole time.
Stan? Daddy wants to have a little talk, Stan! Stanny boy? I'm coming! Oh, look, wedding crashers!
What are you doing, Shelly?
Nothing, Dad. Go back to killing the family.
Okay.
Stan! Stanley Moore, I'm coming! Who are you people? You aren't real!
Hey, hey, I can't see! Where do I go?
You think I'm crazy for buying Blockbuster? Now I'll make you pay! I got a little something for all of you! Run! You better run! Look at the people watching movies on their Xbox! Streaming Halloween 4! Ha ha ha!
Alright, that's where I'm going to end off that episode, or that part of the video. If y'all enjoyed, make sure to like and sub. And, yeah, that's from the video. Later.